mind this part that he hadn't told you. They're getting ready to go out in the water. It's one of those days. It's about 20 degrees out all day, and it's blowing 20 mile an hour with 30 to 40 mile an hour gusts. I mean, it's white capping on the park over there, and Jimmy's getting ready to go out in a little John boat. That's when I text Brian and said, "What's going on?" He said, "Jimmy's getting ready to go out in the boat after the deer." I'm like,
you're looking
it's
outside.
Blowing 20
what?
Mile an hour, Brian.
Well, at least he's not trying to take the canoe.
Mm.
And I think it would have been better than the canoe. And I was
would
thinking,
have taken you as long to get going.
I was thinking, this is a bad idea. You know, he's saying, "Oh, this is fine. I've been out in water worse than this."
I get to
all
the
right,
other side.
Up.
I get to the boat city, and these guys don't really care that I managed to pull a steer or anything. They're like, "Where's your clothes?"
More up over here.
And I was just like,
"Did you see what I did?"
Big string, straight out. You see him? Straight up.
Y'all get ready. Y'all get ready. See these two?
Yep.
Got them a bunch to the right. Take them. There's three or four on the ground. There's three or four on the ground.
Safety's on. Reload.
Atta boy.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Good boy. Good boy.
Finally.
Okay. Yeah, more over.
Four or five right here at Brian's house.
Oh, there's a whole flock over there.
Take them.